why we have more pet hospital than children hospital in BC? Why?
Well, because the government don't want to spend that much money on your kids.
Exactly. And what is your idea? What is your solution for the people, for the government, for the children? What should we do? From where should we start?
We should stop the government from doing all the COVID stuff to do.
Do you want to talk directly to the government? Talk right now directly to the government. Oh, government, whatever. Talk to him directly. Okay.
All the government need to smarten up. They are stealing too much from people's money. The tax is too high. We're paying $1.45 for gasoline. We should be paying 45 cents in state.
Mm-hmm.
And we are selling all our raw products, all the lumber and everything like that. We are selling that raw product and out of the country. We shouldn't be doing that either. But mainly is the government has to stop what they are doing. They taking everything in pensions and they are just spending money like crazy. They don't care about anybody.
If I ask you, where is the government? Who is the government? You know the Queen of Canada? She's in England. We are paying to her every year a lot of money. Do you know how much?
I don't know, a couple of hundred million maybe.
But you know, but still we don't have enough MRI machine in our city, in our country.
Yeah.
What is your idea?
My idea again, whether the Queen, we don't need her. This is a big country, this should be independent. We should have nothing to do with the Queen. This is something so old fashioned. And the same way, the Senate should be gone too.
Okay.
The Senate is the biggest waste we have.
Exactly. And also about the Canadian soldiers in Afghanistan, what is your idea? Should be there, no?
My idea is they should not be there.
Okay. Because we need our self-help, you know? Or not? Because as I know, we don't have enough doctors in emergency hospital.
No, but we cannot change the world
with the gun.
Soldiers, with a gun and everything else. Mm-hmm.
The solution is not the gun.
And there are some countries, D1, that live like that, and you cannot do anything about it.
Mm-hmm.
The Muslim and the Shiites, they fought for 925 years over who's going to be in charge.
Exactly.
So you think you can 5 or 6 years, as the American think, they can go down there and change everything and get... like these, they call it democracy in that country. You cannot change another country just like that.
Mm.
Leave them alone.
Exactly.
Pull all your oil wells and all your drilling equipment out of the Middle East and let them do their own stuff.
Exactly. Thank you very much. That's a nice message. I love that. Because I love peace.
If we pull everything out of there, the oil equipment and everything, there will be nothing to fight about. And he would not have any money to fight us back either.
Exactly.
So therefore, if we use our own oil, and he can just keep theirs, that'll be good.
Okay. Thank you very much. What's your name?
My name is Miller Madison.
Okay, no problem. I will put this video on YouTube,
yep.
And you will see it in maybe 5-10 minutes.
Okay, that's cool.
Thank you very much for your interview.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
I think this is very fun. Okay.
Thanks a lot. Bye.
Bye-bye.